We are now going to have a look at the other well-known precious metals, silver, platinum, and palladium. Even though they are precious metals, just like gold, you will see that the demand and supply dynamics are quite different to gold, and that the technical analysis is not quite the same either.